Hi, I'm Shaurya and I'm from SP Robotics Andheri. I just finished my advanced level, so this is my Codey project. The robot's name is Concussion because it gives you a concussion. I made the robot openable so you can see the everything that's inside clearer. I have an Arduino board and an auto shield. I have a battery, 3 IR sensors, and a wheel attached to an arm, which is powered by a motor. It can be used by the military at a base camp to keep intruders away from sensitive information. So when one of these 3 IR sensors senses something, it gives a signal to the Arduino board, which in turn gives a signal to the motor to turn and gives the bad guys a concussion. So, suppose this is a bad guy or enemy here to steal sensitive information from the base camp. So, when he comes within a certain radius of concussion, the sensor will detect it and knock him out. So, you might be thinking, but IR sensors can't sense black. What if somebody comes wearing a black suit? What do you do then? Well then, my answer is simple. Pull out your scissors and... Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more of this sort of content.